because if I knock it down again, I think it's going down for good. Making dildos, the family dildo company that hates fags. I said this last night. What the fuck did you think this old redneck was gonna say about gay people? Like, was anybody really shocked that he was like, well, I personally think they're going to hell? Well, no shit, redneck. What does every redneck think? Come on. The fact that everybody on Facebook was so up in arms about it was like, this show is now the biggest show on the fucking planet. See what happens? Hate ratings. Hate ratings. You know, and then you turn it around and you go, ratings? Money. Ratings? Money. Ratings?
It's all about reality. It's all about reality.